Cecil Thomas Seck Hoekstra was born on April 2, 1935 and died on January 14, 2018. He was a Canadian ice hockey left winger. He played in four NHL games for the Montreal Canadiens. His brother, Ed Hoekstra, played for the Philadelphia Flyers. Post-playing career, Cecil became the superintendent of the Cherry Hill Club in Fort Erie, Ontario, and was there for over 30 years until he retired in 2007. He died in 2018, aged 82.